I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Felly.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Tim.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Here you go, Chatsy. Now let's see if this cup of water cures your hiccups.
Oh, thanks, Casey.
Here you go.
Phew, thanks, Casey. Ah, and look, no more hiccups.
Hiccups?
No, hiccups. Oh, it didn't work.
Well, I do know another cure for hiccups, Chatsy.
Oh?
You have to say a tongue twister.
Ah, a tongue twister? Well, that's easy. Oh. I'm really good at tongue twisters.
Oh.
Would a puppy with a hiccup put a guppy in a cup? And would a guppy in a teacup want a puppy hicking up? And if a guppy in a teacup share the teacup with a pup, would a guppy and a puppy both start hicking up?
Wow, Chatsy, tongue twisters are really hard, but you're really good at them. Hey, and look at that. Your hiccups are gone.
Oh, yeah, look, yeah. They're not gone.
Well, Chatsy, I do have one more cure.
Oh, really? Well, what is it?
Well, it's a surprise.
Oh, yay! I love surprises.
Oh, no, well, I sneak up on you, give you a surprise, and then your hiccups disappear. Well, you wait there.
Oh, okay. Could a puppy with a hiccup put a guppy in a cup? And would a guppy in a teacup want a puppy hicking up? And if a guppy in a teacup shared the teacup with a pup, would a guppy and a puppy both start hicking up?
Surprise!
Oh, Casey, that was a big surprise. Mm-hmm. Oh, but it didn't get rid of my hiccups.
Well, Chats, I do have one more cure. Prepare yourself for the biggest surprise of all.
Whoa, the biggest surprise of all? Okay.
Surprise!
Wow, Felly, Lauren, oh, Stevie and Tim. Oh, that was a huge surprise. Oh, and look, no more hiccups.
With a hiccup, put a guppy in a cup. And put a guppy in a teacup, what a puppy hicking up. And if a guppy in a teacup share the teacup with a pup, put a guppy and a puppy both start hicking up.
Aw, well, thanks, guys. That was great.
Aw, no problems, Chats.
The most important thing about surprising someone is not to let them know you're surprising them. I'm going to surprise Tim.
I've got a surprise, shh, and it's a good one too. Yes, I've got a surprise, shh, waiting for you. You won't know when, you won't know how, but when you get my surprise, you're gonna say, wow! Come on!
Lauren? What are you doing?
I lost my hair clip and I thought it might have been here. Never mind.
Huh. Lauren?
How am I going to surprise Tim?
Surprise!
Oh. Wow!
I won.
I got you!
I've got a great idea for a game that I can play today, putting together two things that I love, stories and folding paper. Now, what could the story be? Once upon a time, there was a pirate who lived on a far, far away island. Arr, me hearties, I be Pirate Stevie, I be, arr. Now, one day, Pirate Stevie set sail across the seven seas in search of some hidden treasure. Arr, a treasure? But Pirate Stevie had a problem. He was missing something, something that every good pirate needs. Great big newspaper, spread it about. Everybody wants a piece, so share it about. There are many things a newspaper can do. Step by step, I'll show them all to you. Arr, now just fold it over one more time. Make sure we use our pirate muscles. Arr, that's what's missing, me pirate hat. Pretty good, huh? A hat made of paper. And you can see, there is a triangle at the top here, and then this long rectangle at the bottom. And it goes on Pirate Stevie's head. Arr! Okay, now I've got me pirate hat. I'm ready to set off in search of that hidden treasure. Now, what do you think that hidden treasure will be? Will it be a long string of pearls, or some shiny round pieces of gold? Or maybe it will be... Can you guess what the hidden treasure will be? See, it has 1, 2, 3, 4 points. It's sort of like a square, but it's on its side. Ooh, aha! The hidden treasure be a precious diamond. Arr! Okay, now how will I find this precious diamond? What will I need to go in search of this hidden treasure? Pirate Stevie was missing something that every good pirate needs. Great big newspaper, spread it about. Everybody wants a piece, so share it about. There are many things a newspaper can do. Step by step, I'll show them all to you. Arr, 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 arr! Look! A boat! So now I can set sail across the seven seas in search of that precious diamond. Arr! Wow, how cool! A boat made from newspaper. Folding newspaper is so much fun, and so is being a pirate. But do you know what this pirate feels like doing now? Relaxing and reading his paper. Arr!
Something special out of newspaper. I'm just taping it into position now. There. My magical paper wizard cape! To go with my magical paper wizard hat. And my paper wizard wand! Zap! I'm a magical paper wizard. Want to see some magic? Swish my wand around. Swish, swish, zap! I'm a magical paper wizard with a wizard hat and cape. I wave my wand around and round, it's a magical whispered sound. It's truly spectacular, it'll take your breath away. With a twinkle in my eye, let me surprise you today. Ooh, zap! Wow! Now that is magic.
Hi there. I'm just taking a lovely walk in the countryside today on this very beautiful day.
Hear that? I'm whistling. Pretty cool, hey? Hey, hey, it's such a nice day. Sun is shining, birds in the sky. I'm feeling so happy today. Strolling through the countryside. Here we go. Now, whistling's pretty tricky, but you can get it if you practice. You just make your mouth into the shape of an O like this. And now you blow. Your breath sort of goes over your tongue and through your teeth. It took me a while to get, but I did get it with practice. Because when it all comes together and you're whistling, there's nothing better. Ooh, sounds like someone else is whistling. Hey, I better whistle back.
Good.
Hey, nice whistling.
Oh, thanks. I use it to train my sheepdog Molly. It's our way of talking. I whistle and she obeys.
No way. Whistling as a way of talking to your dog. Oh, that's really cool. Can I please have a go?
Oh, sure. Okay, to get it to come to you, yep. You just have to whistle one low and then one high, like this.
Okay, cool. So one low and one high. Hey, it worked! Good girl, Molly. Good girl.
And to get her to sit, you just have to whistle one high and one low.
Okay. Oh, very good. Hey, this is really cool. I'm talking sheepdog. Hey, thank you for teaching me that, Farmer Felly.
Oh, my pleasure.
Hey, maybe I could teach you something. Would you mind if I taught you a whistling song?
I'd love that. Whistling makes me happy.
Oh, great. Okay, we'll join in when you're ready. Hey, hey, it's such a nice day. Sun is shining, birds in the sky. Feeling so happy today. Strolling through the countryside. Now together.
Whistling wasn't for you.
Oh, sorry, Molly. We were just whistling a tune together. Oh, well, I better get going before Molly gets any more mixed up. Farmer Felly, thank you for that fantastic whistling.
Anytime, Tim. Bye.
Bye. See you soon.
Check these out. Monkey bars. You can swing on them just like a monkey. Oh, but you have to have strong arm muscles to hold on.
Chop chop!
Now, I wonder how far along I can swing. Monkey swing, here we go. Feel that rhythm, smooth and slow. Monkey swing, do that thing. Funky monkey swing, monkey let it swing. Funky monkey swing, monkey let it swing. Oh, I don't know how much longer I can hold on, but I'm gonna try for one more bar. Okay, ready, reach, and go! I made it! Whew, I think I'll give my arms a little bit of a rest. So I made it to here. That's one, two, three, four bars along. That's pretty good. I think I'll have a quick drink of water and then I'll try again. That sounds like a monkey. Is there a cheeky monkey swinging on these monkey bars? Oh, no monkey, but there is a silver monkey medal. I wonder if I could swing all the way to this monkey medal. One, two, three, four, five bars along. Well, it's a little bit further than I went last time. I'm gonna have to be really strong this time. Monkey swing, here we go. feel that rhythm, nice and slow. Monkey swing, do that thing. Funky monkey swing, monkey let it swing. Funky monkey swing, monkey let it swing. Ha ha! I made it to the monkey medal. Yeah, nice strong muscles. Whew, I'm gonna need another drink after that. There's that monkey sound again. Okay, monkey, where are you? Oh, look, another monkey medal. A gold one. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bars along. You know what? I'm gonna give it a go. Monkey swing, here we go. Feel that rhythm, smooth and slow. Monkey swing, do that thing. Funky monkey swing, monkey let it swing. Funky monkey swing, monkey let it swing. Whoa! Oh, I made it! Yeah! 2 monkey medals. I'm gonna go and hang these up in my place.
Just monkeying around. Ooh, 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 ah, ah! And I've got these strong monkey muscles for climbing up a rope. Oh, I'm a playful monkey. I monkey around all day. Swinging through the treetops, I can't help going ape. I'm full of monkey business and funny monkey ways. Monkey see, monkey do. Everything you've heard is true. Ooh, 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 ah, ah, ah! I'm a monkey through and through. Monkey climbing is fun, but even more fun is monkey swinging. Come on, let's monkey around some more. Oh, 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 oh. I'm a playful monkey, I monkey around all day. Swinging through the treetops, I can't help going ape. I'm full of monkey business and funny monkey ways. Monkey see, monkey do, everything you've heard is true. Ooh, 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 ah, ah, ah. I'm a monkey through and through. Ooh, 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 ah, ah.
Okay, everyone, I need you on your sharpest lookout for today's hidden treasure. See if you can spot a green slithery snake somewhere in the story. I'll tell you where it is at the end. Once upon a time in the forest, there was a peacock called Jaya, and Jaya had a wonderful big tail.
Hi, I'm Jaya.
Psst, Jaya, don't forget your tail feathers.
Oh, really? All right.
A wonderful tail, isn't it? But you know, Jaya was a little bit embarrassed about having such a big, colourful tail.
None of the other birds I know have a big feathery tail like this, so why me? Why, oh, why doesn't every bird I see have a big feathery tail like me? It's such a funny feature, and I'm the only creature who has a big feathery tail, so why me?
Jaya worried more and more about his tail, and then one day he decided to visit the wise animal in the forest.
She's sure to know why I have a big feathery tail like this, and maybe she'll even help me find a smaller one.
Quack, 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 quack.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hi there. I'm Cassidy.
Oh, hi. I'm Jaya.
Wow, what beautiful, wonderful tail feathers you have. Much more exciting than my duck tail.
Well, that's just the problem. No other birds I know have a big feathery tail like this.
Oh, well, at least you don't have big duck feet. Look at this.
Oh, they're cool.
Aw, I really wish I could change them. Quack!
Well, maybe you can come with me to see the wise animal in the forest. She should be able to help.
Oh, quack, quack! Yeah.
And off they went together further into the forest. But it wasn't long until they met someone else, Melvin the Moose.
I think it's this way. Uh-oh, who's that?
Quack, 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 quack.
Oh, hello there. Oh, how did you know I was here?
Well, we couldn't really help but notice your big moosey antlers.
Oh, yeah. Nobody else has funny things on their head like this. Why me? Why, oh, why doesn't everyone I see have big moosey antlers like me? It's such a funny feature, and I'm the only creature who has big moosey antlers. Why me?
Well, Melvin, we're heading off to see the great animal of the forest. Did you want to come?
Oh, I'm always up for an adventure.
Cool.
Let's go.
Quack, 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 quack.
So Jaya, Cassidy and Melvin went even further into the forest.
Follow me.
Quack, 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 quack.
Woo-hoo.
What was that?
Is it the wise animal of the forest?
It was indeed. And guess what? The wise animal turned out to be an elephant.
Sha, 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 sha. Hi. Sha's the name. Have you come to see me?
Yes, we have, Miss Sha, because all of us have something that's a little bit out of the ordinary. Oh, like my colourful peacock tail.
And my big webbed duck feet. Aw, quack, quack, quack.
And I have these funny-looking moose antlers.
Oh, yes. These are all such extraordinary things. So, what's the problem?
We were wondering if you could tell us why we have them.
Yeah, and maybe you could change them for something smaller?
Change them? Why would you want to change such fabulous features? Well, look at me. I've got these big feet, and I think they're fabulous. And I've got this long trunk and these big, extraordinary ears. Well, they're what make me me. Sha, 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 sha.
Wow. Well, I guess my peacock tail is pretty special.
Well, I guess my webbed duck feet are really great for paddling through the water.
And I would feel strange without my moose antlers. They help me hide among the trees.
Ah, that's the spirit. Enjoy the things that make you special. Sha, sha.
Thanks.
We will.
Sha.
Why, oh, why doesn't everyone I see look exactly, exactly like me? It's such a funny feature, and I'm the only creature who has it. And that's what makes me me.
And from that day on, Jaya and his friends were very, very happy to just be themselves. So how did you go finding the hidden treasure? There it was, the green slithery snake. Great work. Now, how about another happy song over there?
Yay!